Let's go, girl. Easy now. Thank you. university send you?
Excuse me?
Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash.
What are you doing?
Are you quite certain you're not a spy?
A spy?
Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What theories?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Actually, I think I found some. Here.
Excellent. I will go and investigate. And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir.
You're...
Yep.
You can die!
Slow up now.
You want to see what I can do with a shooter?
You're getting robbed. Nice and easy now.
Take a peek!
Thank you.
one square between your eyes.
I don't think this law disguise is fooling anyone.
Always good to see.
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
All right, Pierce.
Now this I can work with. Thank you.
Okay, sweetheart.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. How are you on space in that bag of yours, Mr. Morgan? Just let me know if you need me to make you a new one.
Hi, Mama. Well, that'll do me nicely. Thanks, Pearson.
Jack. Karen.
Miss O'Shea?
Remember, you won't find something like this anywhere else.
And how are you? I'm doing too well.
Just remember,
sorry,
my
good
items
morning,
are
Arthur.
One of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
Thank you.
done good, girl.
You and us.
He can't get his claws on this idiot.
God damn it. Stop. Easy, easy.
partner?
Morning.
Christ, no!
Pox-ridden some bitch.
For Christ's sake.
Leave me be or...
That horse don't listen.
Thank you.
Never come.
Okay then, partner. What now? Come on. You'll be all right.
Doing good, girl.